away again. My fucking
adorable. I was going to ask you if you're single, but obviously you've got a man sitting there.
John.
Yes, my husband's beside me. Or my husband. Girl.
Girl. Love it.
Does that mean you're married, then?
Yeah, sorry, Graham.
Oh.
Hands off.
I was never invited to the wedding ceremony.
Can we change our
back, right?
So, will you be getting your kilt out later to prove you're Scottish?
Yeah. Prove you're Scottish later. More wine needed.
Like when... doesn't mean you're getting your haggis out later.
My haggis is already born out, don't worry. There's no strapped in.
So, John, where's John again? Where are you, John, in the world? You were in Preston Park a moment ago.
Oh, I'm in a camper van, yeah, with my friend.
Hi.
How many men are...
It was only 20 minutes ago. We're having a lovely drink looking at half-naked men. And now I'm a...
So, you're...
What? How many men in a half naked? There's quite a few. There's quite a few half naked men. But the only thing is they're playing football and they keep jumping up and you can see everything jangling, which is exactly what you need on a Saturday afternoon when you're having a few drinks.
Sounds perfect.
I'm just getting in a car.
You should, seriously.
Pop down, dear. I've got a full fridge.
And they've got a full packet. All of them.
Just not me.
I'm hoping they'll stay for after dark. Bit of cruising.
Oh, I put my lights on for you.
I still don't know what the voting is. And Chris Baker, we'll be talking to later, will be letting, and it's our adjudicator of all the votes, so he'll be letting us know what's going on. But I do know John.
Yeah, we've got to give a wink to.
Yeah, yes. We've got to give a wink to Chris Baker, yes. And Alan's also be helping out in that. But I do know from...
I'm behind you, look.
Behind you, John. But I do know, John, from all the YouTube videos, you are the most popular. You are the most viewed.
Me?
Yes, you.
Oh, nice.
I had it on repeat at work the other day.
I don't even know who he is.
You just picked him up in the park.
No, I met him in a gay bar about 20 years ago, actually, weirdly. He was younger and slimmer, and so was I.
I think we all were. John, are you going to be at a tea dance tomorrow?
Yes, I will be. Oh no, I might. No, I'm working. Sorry.
She's got to clean her pipes.
Yeah, I started back at work yesterday.
But you work at the pubs aren't open.
No, but we've got to get things ready.
They've got to chill the beer. They've got to fry the chips.
And... Yeah, fry the chips.
Gavin B, are you back at work?
I'm back to work on Monday. But I've been kind of working bits throughout this week with people turning up to do things in the pub, so.
There's someone else in your room.
Yeah, one of our friends.
Very curious.
Fag hag.
Hi.
Hi, love.
Hi, love.
Riker, so have you been out on your Harley today?
No, not today. Today was out for a long walk and some aggressive gardening. I was pulling weeds for about an hour and a half.
I like that. Aggressive gardening.
Aggressive gardening. It's Riker Zero it right the Garden room. One. The weeds are getting tomorrow's Father's Day in America, and if it's not raining, I'll take the Harley and see my father
here as well.
Yeah, Mother's Day is this thing, right?
Yeah, it's Father's Day over here as well tomorrow.
Shit, or, I'm brought a card.
You like to call it Daddy's Day.
Yes.
It's Graham and Daddy.
I've been called Daddy a few times. It's okay.
So people were asked, why you've got American on here? Explain to us, Riker.
I'm sorry, what was the question?
Mr. Flightback.
American on Mr. Brighton Bear.
It was open to everyone, and then a few people kept saying you should enter. So I'm like, nothing else is going on in Pride. All the Pride events were canceled this year. I'm like, I need to do this and have some fun. I need to get out and do something. And I know some of you guys, and this is a good group, a great group.
Weren't you meant to be over here?
I was planning on surprising two individuals by coming over. And pandemic happened, so now I have to not come. Now wait, maybe until Christmas.
Oh, did individuals know about that, by the way? Have I just let it out?
Well, they now know that it was going to be a surprise then, but of course, you know.
I just look at it.
Pandemics happen.
And your name, Riker, is that from Star Trek?
No, actually, Riker Bauer RB is the name I'm using when I write, is actually an anagram for my full name.
Okay. I could just about work that one out.
I was quite shocked that I could actually spell Riker Bauer with my name. And I'm like, okay, this is perfect. So I can not have to go get permission from work every time I want to write an article.
Just get confused there for a moment. That's our contestants. And so all of you must have your favorites out there. But in the meantime, while you're thinking about who your favorite is, we're going to go to our first act, which is the wonderful Candy Rowe, who'll be singing for us, hopefully, if we could get her on. Bear with me.
Bear with.
Can you mute everyone?
Such fun.
I will do.
Well, hello, Brighton Bear Weekend. This is Cantwell. I'm just here to do a few little numbers for you, just to try and
talk to her.
Oh, I will.
I thought you were then. Paul can't sit there. Come on the fucking camera. Just there on the camera, John. You've got
number, need to be able to cut the camera.
He's talking. I'll be looking at.
Mama thinks I'm living in a convent, a secluded little convent in the southern part of France. Mama doesn't even have an inkling that I'm making little videos in my own living room. So please, sir, if you run into my mother, don't fulfill my indiscretion. She'll sleep well enough alone. Papa, don't tell mama, cha-cha, don't tell mama, don't tell mama, whatever you do. If you had a secret you said I would keep it, I would never tell on you. I'm breaking every promise that I made her. So won't you call me to a child of great big fingers? We've made a mistake from the nader, though my dance is not a guess. No. Now my father got to find us, he comes in here on the side. So please, if you run to my mama,
From Les Mis, which is a song I enjoy singing. Hope to see you all very, very soon. I hope you all take care of yourselves, and I'll speak to you soon. Welcome ashore, sit yourself down. I meet the best innkeeper in town. As for the rest, all of them crooks, crooking the guests and crooking the books. So do you see, honest men like me, a gentle good intent, who's content to be master of the house, doling out the charm, ready with a handshake and an open palm. Tells a saucy tale, makes a little stir, customers appreciate the bon vivant. Glad to do me friends a favour, doesn't cost me to be nice. Nothing gets you nothing, everything has got a little price. Master of the house, keeper of the zoo, ready to relieve them of a zoo or two. Water in the wine, making up the weight, picking up their knickknacks when they can't see straight. Everybody loves the landlord, everybody's bosom friend. And do whatever pleases the gentleman, lead him in the end. Master of the house, late to catch a ride, never wants a fuss about the passing by. Servant to the poor, honour to the great, comfort a philosopher, a lifelong mate. Everybody's own companion, everybody shout hurrah. Look at your beliefs, it's Jesus, I must be used to go. Henton is sure, lay down your load, unlace your boots and rest from the road. This weighs a ton, travel's a curse, but here we strive to lighten your purse. Here the goose is cooked, here the fat is fried, and nothing's overlooked till I'm satisfied.
Oi!
Food beyond compel, food beyond belief, mix it in a mincer, pretend it's beef. Kidney of a horse, liver of a cat, the sausages with me in this night. Residents are more than welcome, while the suite is occupied. Reasonable charges plus some little extras on the side. charging for the lights, extra for the mice, 2% for looking in a mirror twice. Here a little slice, there a little cut, 3% for sleeping through the window shut. When it comes to fixing prices, there are lots of tricks in our news. But how it all increases all the bits and pieces. Jesus, it's a lot of
I'm sorry, they can't see me, I don't think. No.
Have you seen what's happened since? Master of the house isn't worth me spit. Comfort of philosopher and lifelong shit. Honey little brain, regular Voltaire. Thinks he's quite a lover, but there's not much there. What a cruel trick of nature. Landing me with such a louse. God, it's all I blasted, living with this bastard in the house.
Thank you, Candy Rowell. That's fantastic. And that Brighton Bear Weekend t-shirt fits you very well after lockdown. Anyway, we do have in the room somewhere Tom Bald. Where are you, Tom?
Hello.
Oh, hello, Tom.
Bonjour.
I could confuse me with Thomas Bald rather than Tom Bald.
Yeah, that's my Christian name.
Now, if you don't know, Tom is the wonderful designer of our sash and crown that are just here, beautifully laid out, which our winner will be receiving, well, maybe not tonight, but sometime in the future.
Just can't wait to wear it.
So, what inspired you in this kind of elven design?
Oh, God. Well, I loved the one I did last year, which Taylor's wearing. However, I felt like we needed a change. We need to keep it modern, fresh, interesting. It's got a bit of fantasy in there. It's got a bit of elf. It's got a bit of, you know, forest nymph. I thought it was quite... I was watching Narnia as well, and she's got a really fun ice crown. So I was like, you know what? I'm going to play with the shapes, play with the sizes, see what we can come up with. And then I wanted to keep the colour scheme the same, the nice browns and creams, so that we avoid the black and white monochrome kind of thing. I just wanted to keep it a bit nicer. So,
and the cream shows off better in a nightclub as well.
Yes, it does, doesn't it? Catches the light.
Catches the light. Yeah, it's it suits me really well. can you make another one?
Yeah. Oh my God! Just let me know.
Do you do commissions?
Yeah, so I do have a little Instagram set up for my little baby brand called Bald Eagle Design. So I can obviously do crowns and sashes. I've also been doing dungarees, kimonos. I've been making masks during the pandemic times. I'm selling these for £5 each. Let me just pop it on for you. These little nice fitted masks.
Oh yeah, they're good.
Yeah. And I've got a shitload of fabric that I don't know what to do with. So let me know and I can whip you one up.
Hello everybody.
That sounds a brilliant idea. And if you had kind of like a fantasy outfit you would want to make up, what would it be?
Oh God. Oh, I don't know. I'd have to go through my whole creative process, Graham. Probably something with a lot of structure and colour. Probably something, you know, up here, you know, do a massive headpiece or a massive dress, like my little bear flag dress that I need to make an appearance again. I love that one.
That was very good. That was very good. So thank you, Hatton Ball.
Thank you, Graham.
Thank you. And Brighton Bear Weekend, who are behind Mr. Brighton Bear, raise money for the Rainbow Fund. And there's no one better to talk about the Rainbow Fund than Chris Gull. So rather than me talk about it, I ain't going to let him talk about it.
Hello, everybody. I hope you're really enjoying your Brighton Bear Weekend. I'm Chris Gull. I chair the Brighton Rainbow Fund. And we're having a tough time this year. Not so much the fund, because what we do is take community raised funds and distribute it out to people who really do the work. Currently, 23 local LGBTQ plus and HIV projects. So please dig deep this weekend, raising money for the Brighton Rainbow Fund to distribute. And the reason that it's a tough year is because of the cancellation of so many of the community fundraising events, including Brighton Bear Weekend in its original form and Pride in its original form. So have a lovely time and please help us. Thank you. Bye-bye.
Sorry. And that was Chris. Yes. If you want to donate, please go to the Brighton Bear Weekend page and press the donate button. Now, I can see him with a big glass of wine there. We do have the wonderful Taylor in the room. How are you, Taylor?
Good, thanks. And you?
Yeah, really enjoying it. So how's it been being our very first Mr. Brighton Bear?
It was incredible. It was a great experience, yeah. Really fun.
Can you just stand up so we can actually see last year's sash?
Do you want me to just... Oh, no, I'm not ready for that.
Hold on.
We like it being impromptu. Perfect.
You didn't tell me about this, Graham. I was not prepared.
I do random things sometimes.
Can you tell I actually wore underwear and trousers shorts, you know?
Have you been out cycling today anyway?
Yes, I did actually.
You were kind of dressed already.
Kind of dressed, sort of, half and half.
So words of advice to our future winner.
Enjoy it and wear the sash, you know, when you're hoovering and frying eggs and stuff like that. Just enjoy it.
That sounds
the crown as well.
Sorry, what's that last bit? I didn't hear that.
And the crown as well.
Oh yeah.
Don't forget that.
Well, I'm sure you'll be back out again once we get some kind of life going amongst the gay scene.
Oh, that'll be exciting.
And we can all have a drink at that point.
Cheers.
Brilliant. Thank you, Taylor. And normally this time of year, we'd have our garden party. It would have been the perfect day for the garden party, but unfortunately it hasn't happened. But we do have a couple of photos that were sent to us from the Rainbow Chorus, who have been doing rehearsals with their photos of bears. Now I was just trying to see if I can get those back on screen for us. Bear with me for a moment. No, it doesn't seem to be wanting to share for me. Okay, then we should leave that for the moment. I might come back to that a bit later on. So we're going to have our first bit of Dave De Beir in the moment, but I just wanted to have any final words with, not final, but next words with Gavin, Riker, and John, and Gavin B and S, that is. So Riker, just unmute yourself, unmute you guys. Let's unmute.
Yes, Graham.
Oh, hello, Michael. First one. That was great. I do like it. So, are you excited about being the possible winner, or just really anxiety just taken over?
I've had anxiety for the last 4 months. This is excitement. This is not anxiety. This is fun. Looking forward to seeing who wins, and this has been a nice experience with everybody, actually.
Brilliant. How's it been for you, Gavin B?
Yeah, it's been fine. A bit anxious, all, but excited at the same time because, you know, we're with a great bunch of guys here. So I think we're all the same.
Oh, yeah, it's a great crowd. And where's Gavin S? I can see you again now, yeah. You look very comfortable lounging away there.
Yep. King size bed.
No.
For myself.
No anxiety there.
To every day.
And John, where's John gone again?
Yes, I'm here.
Oh, yes. It's all very, lots of people on my screen. It's all quite hard to see them all at once. So how's your anxiety levels, John?
Yeah, no, good. I'm more excited, really, just to get the final result and see who's won. And, yeah, good luck to everybody, really.
That's brilliant. Oh, okay, then. We do have... I could find him again. We do have Dave the Bear next, doing Singing Away. Yeah, screen. And I do think, right, I think we're ready now. So I'll introduce you to Dave De Beir, the wonderful one who's just recently moved to Brighton. So hopefully you'll see him around.
I have a vision.
I'm getting the idea that people aren't seeing that. So let me just try starting that again. Sorry about this. Sorry, Dave the Bear.
Just get Graham singing on, remember? Get Graham to sing.
Yeah. You don't want me singing. Working now. The wonderful, sexy, very hairy, delicious Dave the Bear. Thank you for doing that, Dave. We're having a bit more of him later on. And soon we're going to be announcing the runners-up. And I must apologise thus then if you just saw me just sitting here looking rather blank rather than Dave the Bear straight away. We're going to try and bring to you now the joys of Drag with No Name and see if this works this time. Who knows?
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the one, the only, Drag with No Name.
It's me doing it. Hello, everybody, dairy people. How are you? I've got a really nasty fringe. I can't get rid of all the answers. I'm Frank Spencer. How you doing, everyone? Let's start you off with a little tune. I'm trying to think what you lovely berry Brighton people would like, so I thought, let's do this, shall we? It's an old song. Let's bring all the blacks alive.
Do you know what it is? I try to discover a little
something to make you sweet. For being afraid, for breaking my heart. I'll say, I'm so in love with you. I'll be forever. That you gave me no reason. It's Drake, you know name. Oh, God, how are we all? I'm asking you this question. It's just theoretically, obviously, because you're not going to be able to respond to me, but I'm assuming, look at the state of me. I'm assuming, everyone, that you are, the fringe is like an old minge. I'm assuming you're all getting rather drunk and enjoying yourselves, and Mr. Graham Monday is making sure this is happening as well. Social distancing, obviously. I wish you all the love, every one of you. When will this end? We all meet again. Sometime, someplace. It's just not going to be in the next few weeks, is it, to be fair with you? But you lot are having a good party, and you're raising money for the Rainbow Fund as well. So, an amazing thing that you're doing. And Mr. Brighton Bear, I wish I had some pictures. I should have done this, shouldn't I? I should have asked Mr. Monday to send me through some pictures beforehand so I could judge and tell you which bear I like the most. I've got a bear in my life as well. Have you seen Delilah? Woo-hoo! A bear in a frock, everybody. Has that been done before? You think I'm strange talking to my right-hand curtain. It's just Delilah's out in the other room, you see. She didn't want to come and say hello to you because she's very shy. And it's quite a good thing, actually, because she's very ugly as well, so just enjoy your party. I'm just going to sing another little song for you. I just wanted to do this because Graham asked me, and I just wanted to send a little bit of love your way, Brighton, and especially love your little bears. We did you one year. I performed for you on Legends one year, I believe it was, and I was asked again, but I couldn't do it. I was out working. But we'll make sure that we will be together again, and I'll be doing you bears again. Okay. I'm going to... Perfect. What would you like? Oh, okay. I don't know if I remember the words to this. I'm going to do it anyway, because it's perfect for you lot. No one likes James Blunt, but this song, you can't knock it, can you? I'm going to do my little impression of James Blunt for you lovely people. No good.
Good, brilliant. The wonderful drag with her own name. Amazing, always amazing, always so professional. Brilliant. And it comes to that time where I'm going to hand over to Chris Baker, who just wants to unmute yourself.
Hello there.
Hello. You did that without moving your hands. How do you do that?
The mouse on the table.
Normally, if you're having a romantic dinner and there's a mouse on the table, someone would be worried.
I'm not going back there again.
I must say hello to your other half as well. Hello, Michael.
Hello, handsome. How are you?
I am very good. That looks like a lovely, cosy dinner there.
It was gorgeous. It really was lovely.
Can I just say, Bear, take note. Now, we do have to announce the runners up, but I just quickly noticed that Gavin has changed clothes. He's now wearing a harness. And Riker's changed clothes as well.
Hey!
Yay!
So I shall leave this to you, Chris. Who are runner ups?
Okay, so I'd like to say that we had close to 1,100, 1,200 votes in total. really, really, really hotly contested, I must say. I'm not going to say who came fourth and third.
No, please don't.
because that would just be mean. So I have an envelope. I could ask Michael to do it as an independent. This is for runner-up.
Oh. Riker!
Yay! Hey. Riker!
Congratulations!
Woo!
Thank you. Well done, Riker!
Thank you. I'm quite shocked, quite surprised. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for the voters. Thank you, guys.
Well done, Riker.
I need to take more clothes off. I'll give him votes for that.
And all right, back over to you.
Thank you. And talk about taking clothes off. The wonderful Dave DeBear has something rather special for us now. Taking clothes off doesn't really kind of cover it, but you might get thrown off YouTube and Facebook for this. But
do it.
We're just going ahead and do it anyway. But so here we go.
Game time.
I don't know.
Lovely.
I'm still trying to throw rings over that hoop. Oh my God, that's amazing. Dave the Bear. I've never seen you lot stare at the screen so much. Yeah, everybody seems to be watching that. He is brilliant, and thank Dave the Bear for doing that for us. Look forward to seeing him again in real life, and I can really play rings over that hoop at some point. Amazing. So we're going back to Chris again. Get your mouse clicking, darling.
I'm here.
It's come to that big moment. We don't have any drums. We don't have any kind of...
I have the envelope. Should I hand it to you again?
Mm-hmm. Just for a second.
And the winner is...
Oh, who can suck it as well?
I can't get it out.
It's stuck. Oh, the suspense. Oh. Is...
Gavin B.
Yay!
Yay! Congratulations, Gavin. Oh, look, it's gone all red.
Who came second, by the way?
Well, that was Riker.
Right. Oh, Riker came second. All right.
We gave him that earlier on. Wake up.
I said runner up. I thought you were.
Runner up.
Oh, right. Yeah. I'm easily confused.
Oh dear.
Anyway, enough about us. Gavin B! Show us your haggis. Oh. Do you have any? Do you want to unmute yourself, Gavin?
You're Russian.
There you go, we can hear
Yay!
You. Congratulations, Gavin.
Oh, thank you very much, man. Thank you. And my God, thank you, everybody. And thank you for everybody who voted. And I suppose I've got to say thank you very much to two bottles of Pinot Grigio that gave me the courage to actually enter into this competition. So thanks to them as well. and a massive thank you to all you guys and people that voted for me and gave me an encouragement to do something which takes me massively out of my comfort zone. Yes, cheers everybody.
Cheers, Happy Muckle.
And I think one of the first things we've got to do is make you dance like Dave the Bear.
Go on. Go on then, Graham.
I've never seen
you dance. You can lead.
Well,
it can do some line dancing for you.
No, not yet.
Well, that's come to the end of Mr. Brighton Bear. It seems to go fast really quickly. So I'm just going to put the end credits. I'm just going to put the end credits, so I'm not going to stop the meeting, so you can all chat afterwards.
Yeah, and thank you to everyone else who competed.
Yes, well done, everyone.
Well done, everyone, for competing.
Yes, well done, everyone.
Well, thank you all.
Everybody, have
a good time. Thank you. Congratulations, Gavin.
Thank you, everybody. Just raise your glasses, guys, and say a big thank you to Graham and all the team for the Brighton Bear Weekend for organising all this. And for the Rainbow Fund, for the amount of money that hopefully they were going to raise for it. Thank you very much, guys. Cheers, everybody.
Cheers. Well done, boys.
I'm just going to roll the end credits for a bit. Bear with.
Bear with.
Ah, oh, there you go, Gavilar. Now, that's me off until we leave. That one.
Did you know?
No. That was a surprise.
Well done, Gavin.
Thank you.
Told you'd get it.
Oh. Thank you, guys.
Oh. Well done, mate.
And that's all back in the room again. Congratulations to you all. I'm going to take my ticky bow off now.
That's the most clothes you've worn in weeks, isn't it, Graham?
Do talk amongst yourselves.
Yay!
Well done to all our finalists and to the winners.
Bow out with them now. That's right.
We will have to
go with it, the Lady Bearess.
Oh, I'm not touching the maracas.
Yay!
It's
all about the props.
It's still here, boys.
That's what won it.
These are the bloopers for Mr. Bright and Bear 2021.
Yeah.
Outtakes.
I think we're still live.
We are still recording.
Mr. Brighton Bear has been a Scotsman and then a Scotsman.
Yeah. Yes. Oh my gosh. Yes.